Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us.